Tell the DJ turn it up, better DJ bring it back. Tell the DJ turn it up, better DJ bring it back. Tell them play that shit again, tell them that you like that. Like DJ turn it up, better DJ bring it back. Tell the DJ turn it up, better DJ bring it back. Tell the DJ turn it up, better DJ bring it back. Tell them play that shit again, tell them
turn up the bass.
Looking to pass it through, gets through nicely to Soli. Through two defenders, pass it back to Clayfield. Shot it, it's a goal! Did he go score? What a shot by Tim Clayfield after the pass back by Carl Soli. And Cal State LA's got
a mistake there, though. Olchick slips. That was Patrick playing on the far side there. Clayfish cuts it off. The captain with the right foot. Just a little wide right.
And just about to say, missed opportunity from the Golden Eagles. They had a chance as that first ball not finding its intended target. But Clayfish, the German, he came up. Look at this, just a poor giveaway. First to it, flat-footed, was Kendall Allen, and Clayfish almost made the Greyhounds pay.
Boy, that was close. Perhaps something building up here. Clayfish with the right foot spills away.
Great build-up and a good ball out to Soli. He was
obviously
open.
Obviously, UND has been watching from afar, but John Higgins' team is putting all their effort, all their heart out on the field right now.
Lost and what they've done.
Golden Eagle still alive. Clayfish from outside the top of the 18. This fires left. Sneaky little shot. Almost put one in.
Clayfish really starting to get involved here. He had some opportunities in the first half, but nothing like we've seen in the last 2 minutes. Good ball to Lindell. And then laid off Clayfish. Two chances, and he hasn't been
inside
able to put it on
the
goal.
18.
Referee correctly pointing, and who else but Clayfish to step up to take it.
Clayfish, the captain. The senior trying to make it 3-0. And he does. Tim Clayfish buries a penalty. And with an exclamation point, Cal State LA is going to play for a national championship.
That is a perfectly taken penalty. He took it quickly, hit it hard, knew where he wanted to place it, no mistake. Clayfish, you would expect nothing less, buries it. Steps up, takes two deep breaths, fires it in. Russo's no chance of getting to.